world traveler. Nice for you to pay us a visit.
Nice for you to pay us a visit, Lisa Whitaker. And Blomkamp. Where have you been?
I hear you have a pretty cool nanny.
Yep. Snore.
What's the best part of having Nora as a nanny?
I don't know. Just skating.
Right? I swear to God.
Bye-bye.
I swear to God.
See ya.
Nora, that's how you do it.
I'm like, Nora, I can't do anything.
Showing Nora how it's done?
Yep. Too bad.
I just don't know what I did to deserve this.
She's dumb. She's dumb and I can't do anything.
What did I do?
Why is the nanny getting ganged up on?
Whatever, dude. It's a form of flattery.
Did you fall before that last run that you took? When you told him that, you said he was skating like you. It was an insult.
You can drive yourselves home. You can walk home, okay? Watch it.
Such a bully.
I better watch it. You're next, dude. You're next.
I only said one thing.
Yeah, go over there. Also, I actually ollied higher than your head, bud.
So basically,
it's the thanks I get. You're a dumbass. Spilled my Gatorade.
Sorry. What does that mean?
What does that mean?